We have all skipped a teeth brushing at one point in our lives, even though it's recommended that you brush your teeth twice a day. But have you ever wondered what would happen if you decided to stop brushing your teeth altogether? Maybe you'll wish you hadn't after you're done watching this video. Hello and welcome back to Life's Biggest Questions. I'm Charlotte Dobre. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up, subscribe, and let us know in the comments below a question you have always wanted to know the answer to. People have understood the importance of cleaning their teeth for thousands of years, as far back as 3000 BC. In ancient times, people would use a twig or a branch and chew on it until the end was frayed, and once it was, they would use that to scrape their teeth. Sharp knives were also used as toothpicks. It was the Chinese who came up with the idea of the toothbrush. They attached bristles from the back of a pig to a piece of bamboo. You might think that tooth decay was a normal part of life in ancient times, but the fact is, the modern human diet makes us a lot more susceptible to tooth decay and oral disease. Even though there is evidence to suggest that early humans did clean their teeth, they didn't have to worry about it as much as modern humans do. Most modern humans consume unnatural foods almost on a daily basis. Human teeth were not intended to withstand all the sugars and processed foods that we eat. Tooth decay is a product of modern human lifestyle, and that's because our diet is packed with sugars, which bacteria loves to feed on. The first thing that will happen to you when you stop brushing your teeth is bad breath. Bad breath is an indication that there is excess bacteria in your mouth. The bacteria in your mouth is meant to break down sugar left on your teeth. The sugar then breaks down, and that can turn into acid. A clear sticky film will begin to form on your teeth, as well as a minor buildup of plaque. If that bacteria is not brushed away, the acid forms, and that can damage the coating of your teeth. Even a day or two after not brushing, your gums will begin to bleed. When you brush your teeth, that stimulates blood flow to the gums. You need that blood flow. It's necessary for oral health. Stop brushing your teeth and your gums will become inflamed and will eventually bleed. If you haven't brushed your teeth for an extended period of time, you have a high chance of developing cavities. Your teeth will also become stained. Exposure to food, wine, coffee, and cigarettes will stick to the plaque you have developed from not brushing your teeth and will result in your teeth becoming yellow or even brown. Not brushing your teeth can also cause your teeth to become loose. Spaces between the teeth and gums will begin to open. This condition is known as periodontitis. If it is left untreated, the bone in your jaw can become damaged, resulting in your teeth becoming loose or even falling out. An excess buildup of plaque can also cause gingivitis as well as tooth decay. Of course, the speed at which your teeth will begin to decay depends on your genetics, whether or not you smoke, and the foods that you eat. There are people who claim they never brush their teeth and they don't experience cavities. That being said, brushing your teeth is an important part of basic hygiene, and basic hygiene prolongs life expectancy. There is actually a point where not brushing your teeth begins to affect your health. The toxins and bacteria in your mouth that are not brushed away can get into your bloodstream. From there, those toxins could end up in your coronary arteries, cause a blockage, and eventually a heart attack. There is evidence to suggest that there could be a link between oral health and cancer. Periodontitis creates risks like diabetes, kidney disease, and even dementia. Those are some extreme examples. For the most part, many oral hygienists suggest that 1 to 5 years after you stop brushing your teeth, you'll seriously regret your decision. Cavities can form in as little as a few days, but advanced tooth decay can take years. Even so, for all of the previously listed reasons, you should still brush your teeth. Plus, who the heck is gonna wanna kiss you if you don't? I'm Charlotte Dobre for Life's Biggest Questions. If you enjoyed that video, you should also check out our playlist, Biggest What Ifs. Don't forget to click the bell so you never miss an upload.